see, let me tell you, with the nature and the condition of this our country, I have to do only one prayer that I want you all to answer me with it. Amen.
This prayer is, I go understand it.
Yes, yes. You see,
make I off camera.
If you want to, because this one is a communication with my own God. Yes. Ebe belo, ugo belo, nkesi ni beyama mbe, mfate, nkukwaya.
I don't know like that.
What is it?
You see what he say?
Yes.
First, he say na we go belu, we go belu. I don't know what that.
Yeah, we go belu.
Then he go and say, he point me. Which is drugs in Hausa. He point you. He say, kala kwaya. That means you are a drug addict.
No, what I mean was this. If you are the one that is going to bring a problem into this country,
when it's time for the prayer, I want you to just be doing like this. And be chanting at me.
How? We should be doing like this. It doesn't be conversion.
People sort of. Am I praying the way you understand?
Of course.
Anyone you do, we understand. I am a linguistics.
Father Lord, we are here. You are the one creation, heaven, earth, and evil, our Niger.
Yes, you do.
You are creation a lot of things, Father Lord. Even the one where you don't create is still you that
exactly. You're looking at even it. The one you don't create.
Father Lord, save us.
And save it.
From wild animals. Father Lord,
holy.
Save us from epilepsy. Father Lord, save us. Make we not slap epilepsy person.
I'm
going
to come to me now.
Father Lord, look at us. Money in all the food in all the.
Yes.
But we are here. Father Lord, I know in your heart, when you plan this house, you plan for two people.
I first and only. What is the meaning of that one? How many people in this house? He said he's planning for. So God is planning for two people.
Listen, you know whether you are a spare tire.
I first and only.
Father Lord, we know that the devil has a way of putting something inside what you plan. Father Lord, remove the devil. Father Lord, I know that the devil sometimes is dressed in white.
Chemical!
Oh, what happened?
Okay.
Father Lord, I know that the devil is like to carry a rod.
Chemical, no! Again, in your heart! You are not putting me in the prayer! No! Always carrying this thing. This is what I don't like in this world. Yeah. What is concerning you? I can't even pray.
It's not prayer I'm praying in.
Oh, baby, are you a devil?
He said devil is. Who is here that
oh, yeah,
he said that the devil was here carrying a stick. Devil used to carry stick.
The devil, he like to roam about. Devil, the same way, Father, you are performing your miracle. The devil he like to just be roaming different places and spoiling it. Onisha, Abba, Anambra.
Tawakwa, I cannot no longer take this one. What must I know by consequence where the devil is sleeping?
Are you not saying
that the devil is not going to Enugu to throw bombs? What is the meaning of that?
I say it's roaming about. Okay. I don't mean it's a shampoo now.
Okay, go to his consequences so that we know that it's not him you are talking about.
Father, please. The devil. I surprised say a mere watch.
So let go, don't be sorry, I don't want it. It's only me that is wearing watch. So you are a devil too. No, you cannot pray against yourself. You know that one.
Hold on now. Hey. This is a prayer for Nigeria in this
place. Please end your prayer.
Father Lord, every devil, when they come in the form of a colleague in our office, in our business, die by fire. Die by fire.
So you go die.
Every satanic agent.
Sit down.
Every demon.
This your prayer is becoming physical.
Very white. Every demon.
Can't people wearing black.
Wearing a red cap.
How you are not bad?
Okay, let me do my own prayer. To ya Allah mun gode maka. Ka shiga kawo mu zuwa karshen wannan haduwa. Kuma ya Allah Ubangiji kai ne ka ba mu yau, kai ne ka ba mu jiya, kai ne kuma zaka ba mu gobe. Ya Allah, yanzu lokacin sun fasta dinnan.
Let's go.
Can you bring your small English inside this prayer? Because somehow I know that God, he don't listen to iniquity.
This is the language of the God. So now ya Allah, munafiken wanda suke cikin aikin nan, kare musu kafafuwa.
English, if you are not in English, I don't
know.
You see, my prayer is transparency prayer. There's nothing in my heart. I pray for even my brothers in the meeting.
Masu surutun banza ka toshe bakin su.
When Igbo, you are finished.
I'm not the one they are talking
about. You are finished.
Ya Allah.
I hear Igbo nakuru banza. Oh, Igbo is saying
you are dead. It is not me. It can be you.
Do you know that? Oh,
okay. Let him finish.
Ya Allah. Shedanu.
Ah, Igbo. Igbo, you are dying. Yo. Igbo, how to pray Shedanu? Hey.
I am praying.
Pray, sorry.
Mistaking my prayer.
Because your prayer is in the mysterious language.
Ya Allah, shedanun da suke cikin mu ka totoshe mu
su. You want to eat chicken, you call it chicken in your prayer, mm. Ewa. Okay.
Ya Allah, ya Annabi, we thank you for putting us among dangerous people.
Amen.
And also making us stand out among the devils. Because among the devils, Father, you have made your angels.
Yes.
And your angels will always shine. Mm. Yes. Even if the devil wear white, they will wear whiter. Father in heaven, all the chains around the necks of the devils.
Don't break it loose.
Father, leave it here.
Ah, exactly.
Father, may they carry the staff their wickedness.
Tawanko! You are not going to be able to be Christianity. You are not going to be the devil. You are not going to be the devil. You are not going to be the devil. You are going to be the devil. Is that a prayer or what?
Oh yeah, wait. You know?
Shenekon, can't I play a normal prayer? So, to the Zizami Adwa is called the Bhatia in Hausa. So, Ya Allah, Nambudi Maka, Nakakaon Yo,
I'm going to
I will get there. Yeah. I have to send it to my girl in my language first.
No, you can't go see me first. They come and
it's your business. Mm. You do your own.
Okay.
I'm going to make a run tail. I'm going to make a ask me to come and ask me to come and ask me to come and ask me to come. Father Lord, we request to see the one in Nigeria. I have to speak in language.
God bless
you. God bless you.
First, we pray against the devil in this country. Mm. We pray, Father, that you take care of the devil in your own way.
Amen. Mm. Mm.
Father, all the capable devils, even if the devil is wearing a cap, Father, may you attack the devil.
Amen.
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 Father, we thank you. We bless your name. Because sometimes the devil can transgress.
Amen.
Father, this country has been under a lot of stress. Sometimes the devil will carry a stick and beat people with it. Father, give it.
Amen.
Amen. The devil and the stick will die.
He
will die.
Father, we thank you. Father, we glorify the fact that you have created. Sometimes the devil will wear wristwatch so they know the time to kill people.
Amen.
Father, we put that devil in your hand.
Amen.
Use your time to kill all the devil.
Amen.
Father, some devil. Because their eyes don't see very well, they used to wear the glass.
Holy.
Father, break that eye.
Amen.
Father, May you break that eye.
Amen.
Father, the eye of this nation is on you.
Amen.
Father, you are going to
that
bless.
Easy.
Wait, so, I am coming. Brother, let me finish.
Hold on.
Let me.
Some of these things you are saying is not the devil that really do it.
Yes. Yes, let me. You are doing it as if you want the devil to die. Calm down.
Okay,
now.
I don't want to kill the devil.
Ah, only devil. You have come his cap. You are all there. I've removed his this one. Everything. Devil,
okay,
devil.
So let him finish this. Sorry, yeah. So that this country is going to be good. Go on.
Father, may all the chains, red chains tied around our necks by the devil, Father, kill that devil.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Oh, amen.
Amen.
Father Lord, some of the chains are in your hands.
Amen.
They are chained this country.
Amen.
Father, may you make the chain not to come out.
Amen.
Amen.
Father Lord, we thank you.
Thank you.
They say the devil where Igbo met.
I was a woman. Which kind of a devil is that one? I will remove my chest. I will remove my necklace. I will remove my cast. You are talking of my clothes. What is the meaning of that one? I will bring my Jesus. No, no, no. I will not take this one. What is the meaning? Look at where I have hidden my cheapest stick because of this your prayer. What is the meaning of that one? I will not take it though.
No, whatever I do.
Have I not prayed? Did you remove anything from your body? You are not praying. I have. In fact, you want me to remove my shoe? You want me to...